here at the California Memorial Stadium. I'm Sarah Zhang at the 2018 Cal Spring Game with Ray Hudson. You're out here playing alongside and against your own guys. What do you love most about this environment?
Yeah, you go 15 practices, you're playing against guys on the defense, you butt heads from time to time, now you get to put on the pads and see who can actually tackle and who can break a tackle, so it's always fun to get a little competition in there and knock some heads.
After your performance today, what aspects of your game are you looking on improving?
I think the biggest thing is just working on, as a tight end, working on blocking and catching, being able to be a dual threat. And then once we get in the red zone, being an option for somebody to just throw a ball up and come down with it for the score.
Coming into the spring game, what's the team mentality like? Is it like a conference game or is it more relaxed?
It's definitely a little bit more relaxed. You don't have the hotel the night before and then the busing in and all the pregame prep. But, I mean, mentality-wise, each individual gets ready in a different way. Some guys mentally prepared for this as a practice and kind of work through it. Some other guys, especially younger guys, kind of get a little bit more amped up for that. But for the most part, you want to kind of just stay even keel and just treat it like another practice, go out and work hard and just same effort.
So this upcoming season marks the sixth year for you. What's going to be different about this year?
Yeah, I think it's a little bit different. A lot of the guys that I played with growing up and then just kind of through college are gone now. So it's more just having the maturity and the all the things that I've learned over those years and kind of using that and teaching the younger guys and just working through it and becoming that leader that I need to be.
So your uncle, Bernie Kelly, definitely left his legacy on Cal Athletics, winning the 1957 College World Series in men's baseball. How are you going to leave your legacy in Cal football?
Yeah, Bernie is a big inspiration for me. He's one of those guys that came in and got his job done and left his mark. So for me, it's just coming in here and using all the knowledge that I have and giving back to the guys that are going to be leaving their mark after me. And hopefully a Rose Bowl or two definitely wouldn't hurt. So no, just as much as possible, just showing the guys what it takes to work hard and get better and just pushing myself day in and day out.
Well, thank you so much for joining me today, Ray. Well, I'm Sarah Zhang with CalTV Sports.
And I'm Ray Hudson with Cal Football.
Go Bears!